The Stele of Vultures is a historical monument from Mesopotamia's Early Dynastic III B period that commemorates the victory of Lagash, a city-state, over its neighboring Umar. The larger upper register displays a prominent male figure holding a mace, Sha'ur, in his right hand, and an Anzu, or lion-headed eagle, in his left. It depicts several battle and religious scenes. The vultures can be seen carrying the heads of the enemies of Lagash within their beaks.